There's now a study that says brands have to be really careful to having too much proximity to content that may not on the surface seem bad. The example they used was like something like a pimple popper video,
yeah,
which gets tons of views, but it's kind of gross or whatever.
Yeah. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And of course, check out one of these other clips for all the latest tips and insights. We'll see you next time.